Sister Cynthia 212, how is everyone doing? I'm coming in here really quick just to say hello and to say happy holidays. I haven't been in here for a while. Things with us is going well. The holidays has been treating us well. So I made not a big dinner, but just a small dinner. My daughter and my grandbabies didn't come over for the holidays because of the weather. It's starting to get really cold in New York. It had, I think it snowed and rained. I think the day before Thanksgiving and Thanksgiving it was snowing and raining. So it was pretty much too much for my moms to bring the kids over. And then also we was having like a lot of family drama over the Thanksgiving holiday. So such is life, right? I haven't been to the gym in a while. I don't know. I was really gung-ho for the first about month or two. And around the holidays, I just kind of slacked up. So... well, the kids are out for Thanksgiving holiday, so I'm able to go to the gym tomorrow. So I'm going to go to the gym tomorrow, which is going to be good. I probably do like a, I don't know if I want to do Zumba. I probably do like a yoga class. I wanted to try this yoga class that they have for like 30 minutes at my gym. So I did the thigh button stomach, like the lower half of your body that you work on. And I also did weight suspension, which that was a lot of fun. But I just wanted to try the yoga class, so I probably do yoga tomorrow. I'll go early in the morning. So what else is going on? Not much is going on. My twin sister came out here, which was a lot of fun and which was wonderful. It was great to see her. It's always great to see my twin. So even though we didn't do anything, it was pretty quiet here. It's pretty quiet since my grandkids aren't here. So everyone was just basically chilling. So it was nice to have her here. And I know she said on her page, which is the Fat Chick, I think is her weight loss page. She had announced that she would be having weight loss surgery December 30th. So I am so, oh my God, I'm so happy and so excited for my sister that she will be having her surgery. Yay! So I'm kind of happy that it's happening around like the holidays, because the kids get out of school for Christmas. I think they get out probably like a day or two before Christmas, and then they don't go back until, I think they go back either January, like around January, like the first week of January. So I'm able to go to be there with her when she has her surgery, and also I'm able to be there for like a week after her surgery so I can help her out. So I'm just so excited for her. She was planning in the beginning to have what I have, which is the vertical gastric sleeve, but she changed her mind. So she's going to be having the RNY surgery. So I'm excited for her. Wow, what a big milestone, because she's been trying to have her weight loss surgery since last year, like around October time she had started. So she had to come, you know, overcome like a lot of obstacles, especially with her her health that she was battling last year. She had she was battling cancer, so thank God she was able to be blissful and overcome that. And and because of that, she had to take extra precautions and extra tests and stuff like that that I didn't have to take. So that's why it took her so long. And so I'm just so blissful and so excited for my twin. I just cannot wait for her to have her surgery. So, and I'm blessed that I can be able to be there for her. I'm just going to take like, you know, me and the kids, we're all going to go over there and just assist her and help her and whatever she needs me to help her with. So, which is cool. Let's see. I don't think there's anything else going on. Allie's birthday is coming up and Junior's birthday is coming up next month. So I have two birthdays plus Christmas that I'm going to be celebrating, which will be a lot of fun. If Allie's grades are up this semester, then I will be celebrating her birthday and Christmas because I told her she wasn't going to get anything for her birthday or Christmas if her grades did not pick up. So I think before Christmas, they're supposed to be getting another report card. So depending on how that report card is, will determine whether, you know, she gets what she wants for Christmas and her birthday. And then Devon's birthday is in January, and he's supposed to be graduating from high school in June. So we're preparing for that, you know, senior dues and all of that, and his class ring. Oh my, first of all, why the hell is it that the class rings for high school is so damn expensive? They start at like $200, and that's just for like the plain ring, no stone or no gravings or anything on it. I'm like, have they lost their mind? I could go to the mall and get a really nice ring for way cheaper than that. So I don't know. I'm gonna see if his grandmother can help me go half with his ring because I have to pay for his senior dues and prom and all of that kind of good stuff. So I'm just so excited for him that he will be graduating from high school. He's also going to be starting some services here in the house, that someone will come in the house and help him with daily living. And when he gets out of high school, they will be transitioning him with like another day program that he will be able to go to be with adults, you know, on his level. So that'd be good. And Junior should be starting the Skip of New York in December. And that's the program that Devon is in. So we should be starting that, which he also will be getting services. And we're still going through testing with him with his autism and stuff like that. So we're still in process with the IEP that we're doing at his school. So that will be for a while because we still have to wait for some more testing and stuff and doing some more evaluations and stuff. So everything is going well. I'm very blessed. Yeah, the quietness has been good. So yeah, that's about it. So that's it. Everything is doing very well. We're all very blissful. We do have like a little family drama going on, crisis that's going on, but I've prayed about it and put it in God's hands and let it go. So that is it. Everything's been good. I ran into two of my friends that I haven't seen in a while, so that was really good to see them and to see how they were doing, and everything with them and their family is fine, so I'm happy about that. I think that's it. Yeah. So, just y'all know me, I'm always coming in here rambling my goddamn mouth. So, just want to say happy holidays to everyone and enjoy the holidays and be safe and enjoy your family and be blissful. I forgot I was going to say something, but I forgot. Yeah, I forgot what I was going to say. I was going to say something else, but I can't remember. So, I will talk to you all later, and everyone have a blessed day, a blessed evening, and a blessed night. And remember to just say good morning, good evening, and good night to someone. It would definitely make their day, and say it with a smile. So I will talk to you all later. Bye.